Sure. They all are different, and they all respond to animal training in different ways. Some like back rubs, some like ice cubes, some like fish, some like cookies. So you have to find what they respond to, and you also, when they're babies, kind of watch how they respond to being around us. If they prefer to be with felines all the time, and they prefer to use their mouths to explore their trainers a lot more, they may not be the best candidate for being in an animal training program. They may be much more